Australia could lose its AAA credit rating by the end of the decade, driving up the federal government's interest bill and the cost of borrowing for major companies. The Age reporting Australia's economy is likely to be one of the worst affected by rising global temperatures. Researchers estimate if the global temperature increase kept to 2 degrees, the loss of Australia's AAA credit status would cost the government between $240 and $360 million a year.